Well, it's been a shocking 24 hours on Queensland roads with two people killed in separate accidents. One of them had no chance, a 40-year-old cyclist who was crushed to death when a truck rolled onto his bike. Isabella Robinson has the details.
Just before 7:30 this morning, this truck was travelling along a main Brisbane road when it collided with a rail bridge and rolled. Residents heard the loud crash and rushed to help. They never expected to see this.
I went around on the truck and I saw the bike underneath. Somebody stopped with the car and started to call the police. It's a water bottle near there on the gutter.
They tried desperately to help the man trapped underneath.
I tried to call him. No, you're not.
The driver managed to free himself. Heavy machinery was brought in to lift the vehicle. Locals say they often see trucks travelling too fast down the usually busy stretch, and it's not the first time a rig has struck trouble.
Many times the trucks fall over from the bridge. It's not nice because people walk in under the bridge and it's dangerous, really. I have to do something.
Locals say it's the fourth time a truck has collided with the bridge this year, but the first time someone's been killed.
In another crash, a 17-year-old died in Brisbane southeast. Police believe the P-plater lost control of his car, crossing onto the wrong side of the road before slamming into a tree. Isabella Robinson, 10 News.